It's about time I visited an old friend of mine. I received a letter from Wendelin, who used to run with Basso and me back in the old days. She's been lying low for the past few years, running a modest operation near the borders of Witchwood. She has reason to believe a famed artifact can be found there, and not just your average dusty relic. It's a long road through Witchwood. Superstition prevails that the woods are evil, filled with devils and spooks. You know, the usual. But I could use some quiet time in the country for a change, and the deep woods have plenty of shadows for me to feel at home in.
Nothing making noise now.
You took your sweet time getting here, Taffer.
Hey, Wend. Running the town yet?
It's good to see you, Garrett. I hear Basso's making quite a name for himself as a safecracker out in the city. Too bad about Cuddy, though.
Yeah, I should tell you about that later.
Hey, listen, I don't think we should talk here. I have a room for you upstairs. Why don't you go drop off your gear, then meet me in my office. It's downstairs in the basement.
All right.
You probably want to know about the item you came all this way for. You already know about the long-lost Ouroboros, since you already acquired one of them, the Serpentile Twerk.
Yeah, I found it laying around in the old quarter.
This is the one they call the Scarlet Cascabel, said to be the most valuable. But you've got competition. A gentleman thief who calls himself Nightingale was in here bragging about going after it.
Nightingale, huh? That guy.
Well, after plying him with some wine, he showed me a chunk of stone tablet that appears to be genuine. I contacted you because this job requires a master thief.
Interesting.
Up the canyon, there's a hotel called the Blackwell. It's becoming popular with nobles trying to escape city life. It was once the ancestral home of the Blackwell family, but stood vacant for generations until the current owner, also a Blackwell, restored it and turned it into a hotel. That's where the Cascabel is supposed to be. There's a footpath from town that leads to the hotel entrance. You might be a little out of place there, so maybe you shouldn't waltz right through the front door.
I'll keep that in mind.
My cut of this job is I need a favor from you. There's a local moneylender named Lash who is trying to muscle into my business. I need some information on him that I can use to get him off my back. There must be something. No one moves to this town unless they have something to hide. If you can find something, bring it here to my office. Here. I managed to swipe this key to his cellar.
You don't ask for much, do you? All right, I'll see what kind of dirty little secrets our friend is keeping.
Thought I...
Don't... Oh! Help!
What's...
Thank you.
Looks like I'm on the right track. Perfect.
Thank you. Help! Stop. Oh!
Huh.
Seems clear enough now.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.